President Barack Obama was born into a dangerous and difficult time in American history, a time when people were arrested and taken to jail just for sitting beside each other on a bus. President Lyndon Johnson, this man from Texas, liberated not just a people, but an entire nation from the inhumanity of legalized segregation.